Right, let's focus now for the rest of the race. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Okay, clear. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Okay, you're in the top 10. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, the car ahead's beginning to pull away. You know what to do. Okay, gap ahead, 2.1 seconds. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Gap to the car in front, 9.5 seconds. this lap, in this lap. Push now. Okay, the car behind's catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Be aware. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, let's go now, come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. ERS is low, ERS is low. Consider changing mode on your MFD or lift a little with gentle braking into corners to recharge it. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Nice move, good job. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.9 seconds. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Fox box, we're coming in this lap. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Don't forget, box this lap. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.8 seconds. Box now, please. Box this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Tire condition still looking good. Great maneuver, you made it look so easy. mate. This is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.4 seconds.
Done with this game!
Okay, that's it, mate. Checkered flag, checkered flag. We didn't quite hit our objective today, but plenty to learn. I'll see you back in the pits.